It is the biggest downwind event in WA now.
Just came out here for the King of the Cut, one of the best downwinders in Australia.
It's a special course down here. It's probably one of the only downwind races in the world that doesn't have a flat spot.
Conditions are fantastic.
And big prize money, Greg.
It's big. This is big this year.
Plenty of bumps out there, and I personally had a ball.
Oh, it's been unreal over here. You don't get these conditions anywhere else in Australia.